With the uTouch POS retail software, setting up printers and devices is an easy task. If you go into the back office, located at the bottom left of the main screen, and then click on Printers and Devices, you will see that the software automatically starts to search for new printer devices. All you have to do is select the proper device to make sure that information is sent to the right place and that things will be printed to the right place.